Hom Breeze, proudly supported by Reverend Green Finance PLC, Moliko Boya, creating wealth for all.
The following program is rated 2. Viewers are expected not to leave their seat to change the channel. Because any such actions shall be considered a betrayal to one's inner zeal to serve in the deep, and might result to regrets. And now for your feature presentation, the award-winning Hom Breeze and your host, Mattz.
Somewhere in you, there is a man, a passion.
It feels good to do what you love to do, and of course, it certainly said that that which you do with the least effort and the maximum result is your talent. You need to go for it. It's always a pleasure welcoming you on board. It's Hom Breeze Space, and of course, the time will seem short, and the program is time. Just what you need to do is sit back and relax, because whatever you do, however you do what you do, this is Hom Breeze, and I am your host, Mark.
Coming up, the top 5 Cameroonian entertainment websites, the concept guy of African guest speaks out. We step into the movie set of Whispers, the debut for actor Arthur Ernest as producer, the music chart, Star News and more. Stay tuned.
The highest definition aims at putting Cameroonian entertainment products at the highest levels with constructive criticism and reviews. Hey, if your movie or music goes to the highest definition, then be ready for something. Visit the highest definition today. Kamel Swag has got some swag, with stories and articles geared towards exposing Cameroon's entertainment industry to the rest of the world. Kamel Swag is stylish with lots of articles and information. Kamel Swag is the site to look out for. A site for entertainment for Africans by Africans. Seated on the third spot is African Entertainment. Get the latest celebrity infos, interviews with the stars, music posters, latest movies and more. On Africa Entertainment, all your celebrity needs come to life. Sitting on the third spot on the top 5 Cameroonian entertainment sites is a virtue.
Soon to come is news about your stars, its music chart and much more. But first, it's true that the Cameroonian movie industry has taken off. Reason why you see producers leave one part of the country to shoot in another part of the country. Reason why you equally see some actors and actresses leave one part of the country, for example Yaoundé, to shoot in Boya. Well, on the event of the week this week, we bring to you the behind the scenes into a new movie being shot here in Boya, to be shot in Boya and Limbe, directed by Enna John Scott and produced by Arthur Ernest.
Hello, it's Arthur Ernest. You're welcome to the set of Whispers. Yeah. This is from the production house Zakros Entertainment.
You're really like.
Hell no. Hell, you won't divorce her. Hell, you won't divorce her. You won't divorce her hospital. You won't even see her
again. Hell, you won't divorce her. You won't take her to the hospital. You won't even.
Bella.
Now, who is she to you?
Bella.
Why won't you set her free?
Bella!
What do you want from her?
Bella!
Why won't you take her to the hospital?
Bella!
Why?
Bella!
Answer me!
Actually, my role here is nothing like the usual roles I normally do. It's very challenging. I'm doing the character of Joe. Okay. Joe is this man that is living with he's living with the aftermath of his past life, you know. Haven't sacrificed his younger daughter and keep putting his wife through, that's turning his wife to a psychopath, like making her become insane. He lives now with the trauma and, I mean, everything is getting back to him. So it's just talking about what guys, young people do to get money.
Whispers is all about, let me say, it's all about, I could say it's a glamour and horror at the same time. It's what the people want. It's exactly about some three guys and a girl, a lady, who get jumbled up in some kind of, I would say, spiritual affair, which youth today do indulge themselves in. And at the end of the day, they have your nemesis to follow them behind. And we get to see them passing away at one time or the other, and you know. But I want you to watch it. I don't want to give you a synopsis of this, because if I give you a synopsis of this, you'll be having the 4 days of what we're going to show to you. Now, this being my first production, my first project, I'm standing as a producer. I can say I've faced difficulties at all angles. Managing the artists, managing the crew, and a host of others, most especially with equipment. We have had a lot of difficulties with timing and everything. But I believe from the first, second day of shooting, getting to the third day, I'm getting on it. And I bet you we're going to get to it.
I would say the people behind the cameras, I'm really impressed with them, because most of them are professionals in their own domains. Everybody on this set knows exactly what they want from him, from the director to the makeup artist, the cameraman. We have two cameramen. One that is, there's another one I could be with. I mean, he is focused on crane shots, and we have Bootable. I mean, everybody here is a professional. It is good. They are doing a good job.
We are on the fifth day of shooting. We are shooting here in Boya and in Nile. In my cast, I have artists like Epule Jeffrey, Solange Jika, Solange Ojong, Chifo Valerie, and a host of others. Mommy Queen, Mommy Meg, Ba Otia, and a host of other actors. Anyway, it's an all-star movie.
I am calling the police, and I'm dragging her out of here by hook or by crook.
Are you out of your senses? Are you out of your senses?
You think so?
I happen to also be one of the scriptwriters, because I wrote the script with Bo Proxy. But I tell you, the urn we wrote is not the urn we are having. Because the urn we are having is a bit more than the urn we wrote. So just guess what can come from that. So we haven't, in short, we haven't, what should I say? It's orgasmic. The only thing new in Whisper 67, in Whisper 69, that Triangle of Tears and Decoded didn't have, where the psycho part, the cultic part. We understand the Cameroonian population and the African population at large have watched so many occultic movies. But this one is different. The way we want to portray this one, we're painting it differently, with a different picture. Like I said, surprises are better than unfulfilled promises. So I promise you guys, surprises.
My name is Chifo Valerie. You're watching Hom Breeze. This is the set of Whispers. Peace out.
This is IQP. And this is set 7. Keep on watching. Hom Breeze.
Hi, I'm Energon Scott. You guys are watching Hom Breeze TV. And you're welcome to the set of Whispers 69. I give you my love.
Hom Breeze is on Facebook as Hom Breeze. You can even follow us on Twitter as Hom Breeze. Still to come, we have some comments from some fans on Facebook. Let's take a break. Immediately after the break, we shall be bringing to you the personality of the week, the music chart, and much more.
Hi, my name is Uche Jumbo, and you're watching
Hom Breeze
on ITV. Do not touch the dial.
Music is certainly food for the soul, and that's why we bring to you the music chart. On the music chart this week, we bring to you the top 3 music videos, interesting music videos. And this week's my functionaire from Chilling Music has been at the top of the chart. Let's find out if he still holds on back to that position.
On the 3rd spot on our music chart, Dr. Slee and Lometisage still holds on tight. They are still hitting the club high. They have entertained us for over a month now, and yet we want more. Dr. Slee, Lometisage, can we go?
Only for dolls in the house. Introducing Mark F in the house.
The newcomer Mark F came good. The newly signed Chilling Music artist hit the air with My Functioner featuring Dr. Cap and Witty Minstrel. Mark F is the lecturer and we are the students. Our topic is about My Functioner. Welcome, sir.
Chilling Music.
My Functioner. She be the one in a million. Boy, don't play me why yo. Now my functioning. Every day they cruise for a million. I bring a mama yo. My functioning. I don't go try to misuse her more. I gonna try to improve my more. I'm gonna come out of a show. Color we in quality, color I fall.
Come on. You know we on there. Come on, come in.
Breaking the chain to the top of our music chart is Mel Cube King. The Mic Maniac music artist has been absent from the action. I guess the reason is clear. The video he brings is classy and clean. Mel Cube, go on, say it.
Before I never beat again, let me tell you this. I got a girl for a pill, what a sweet relief. Used to hate love, now I know what it is. Cause since you came into my life, I can hardly miss. But would you stay with me till we're green all? When the wind is hot and the summer's cold, but we can barely walk and our bodies start to fold. Would you be there with me, baby? I wanna
know. Feels only when you're gone, man, I hope you stay. I cannot reach your heart, so say. Feels only when you're gone, I hope you stay. All I need is your word, so say.
We've had some comments on our page. Sienna, a transom artist, commented. Mr. Hom says, I am watching. Well, we shall give it to you. All you need to do is go to our Facebook page, comment, and we shall see it here on Hom Breeze. Well, did you know that the bright face is back and is waxing strong?
The High TV family has been hit with a side feud. This time, the High TV boss recently lost his beloved mother after a brief illness at their residence at Street 8 Great Support.
It's a sad news indeed. On behalf of the entire Hom Breeze crew,
we extend a heartfelt sympathy. the award-winning Bright Face Group, initially a group of four, now comprising of three talented individuals, has been absent for a while.
Hearkening to the cries of their fans the world over, Bright Face are now coming back strong.
Just barely a year after the lone lady of the group tied the knot with one of the handsome guys, Pali, the Bright Face shall be launching their album in Lagos, Nigeria on the 27th of October 2012. Time
4 p.m. For more on the Bright Face group, visit brightface.net.
The director of MP3, a songbook and celebrity gist write-up, needs the services of a distributor or marketers and sales agents for their manual in all the towns of Cameroon.
MP3 is available in stores. For more info, contact benchmarkafrica@yahoo.com.
Ayub Ojage, CEO of Top Notch and manager of Vineyard Modeling Agency, spotted in his office just some few hours after lunch break.
I am loving this.
Top comedians Gwane Hansel, Hom Breeze director AOA, and High TV camera operator and editor Jiska Cedric spotted perusing a sample copy of the African Breeze magazine.
The African Breeze magazine is expected to hit markets this year, and according to the editors, the magazine shall be one of its kind.
For more on African Breeze magazine, visit facebook.com/Africa Breeze Magazine.
Let's check out some celebrity birthdays.
Tuesday, October 15, 2012, is the birthday of actress and costumer Mina Shmoo. Monday, October 22, 2012, is the birthday of star actor Chipo Valerie.
And Wednesday, October 24, 2012, is the birthday of pop star actor and entertainment promoter Cher Francis and Cameroon's number one rap artist Jovi. He turns 29 on this day.
To you all, happy birthday.
Okay, relax. Okay, after that is the entertainment news there, we shall be taking a break. Immediately after the break, we shall bring to you the personality of the week. Plus, the top two entertainment websites is still ahead.
Hello there, this is Fanny Rene from FBI Fashion House. Today we'll be talking about the sun that shines upon our African continent. It's bringing out the talent, the creativity. If you look at that dress, you'll see the Africa being protected by so many things. It's guiding the talent that is coming out from it. So let's wear this dress and showcase the talent that we got. If not, others will use it for us. This dress can be taken to marriage ceremonies, to film festivals, and to any artistic night that makes Africans proud.
Hi TV. Ok, pour tous ceux qui sont en train de regarder cette chaîne de télé, c'est moi, Tony Nobody, avec toute la famille de Black City. Boom!
Cameroonian entertainment websites, but first, he calls himself the concept guy of the African guest, and we call him the personality of the week. Kanye Kwan has lived the experiences of filmmaking both at home and abroad, and he is handsome too.
Kanye Kwan is a Cameroonian. I'm originally from the Northwest region, but I grew up mostly in the Southwest, like Maifor and Edinam. I'm a graduate from the University of Yaoundé 1. Studied a little bit in South Africa, in Lithuania, and now in the USA. That takes us way back to 2008 when I had my first appearance in front of the camera back in Limburg with Tancho Emmanuel for the Seaside movies. We did a movie called Becky Dinah. I left the country soon after the second production, and back in South Africa, I wasn't able to do much about the industry or about my passion. But back in Lithuania, in Europe, I did like 3 to 4 stage acting with my university. It was like the most successful production we had was called The Crucible. Back in the US, I've been in US like a little less than 2 years. but I've been privileged to work for one major American family drama called The Joshua Tree, which I was a script supervisor and also featured in the movie. And now I'm working with this, The African Guest, which is like a major production in my state, in Colorado. We have done like 70% of the movie back in the States, and now we came to Cameroon to do 30% of it. When I look at what is going on in Cameroon film industry today, I think the people are great. They're in the right footing. In the nearest future, if the energies are still kept together, if the love is still there and the passion, I think we will hit it big in Cameroon. The African Guest is, I like to look at it as once in a lifetime, or one in a lifetime production, because believe me, I don't think I want to do something like that again in my life. Maybe I will do, but I don't have the intention to do something like that again in my life. But it is definitely an interesting program. It's an event pulling, seriously, I don't know how to define or articulate what I feel about this project, but it's so hard to come across this conception. We have projects that are even bigger than this, but they are confined to one continent. They are confined to one country. But The African Guest is a unique program that has three major plots. We have the Cameroon enclave village plot, we have the Cameroon city plot, and we have the United States plot. So it is rare to see such a program that has been like run in two different continents and three major plots. My experience shooting The African Guest, to begin with, it is an encouraging experience. It is an amazing experience. If there's any setback that has to do with me and my perception of the entire project, at some point I had a very huge blind spot or an underestimation of the project. But if not, it has been a positive one. I'm very grateful to the team I met in place. I'm very grateful to some single friends who stood out with me and wanted this to happen. Somebody like Abo Gibet, I know he represents the CFI, but as an individual, he has been a great support. Yeah, marketing is one of the areas that is still underdeveloped in the Cameroon film industry. So I just want to work with anyone who is willing, who is available, and who is ready to work with me, and to see how we can forge or design new ways and through which we can sell our movies. Because the Cameroon film industry, even though we are already doing really good, but we are still behind when it comes to marketing. And as of now, I've been able to like initiate negotiations with Press Book Cameroon to be a sales point of the movie. I'm talking to others who are really interested to market the product or become distributors of the product. When it comes to like representing the African Guest in Cameroon, we have Tanya Melvis Bechemno, who has worked so hard to make this project a reality. And seriously, if I want to think about this girl, I have a smile on my face. She has worked so hard, and I'm so proud. And she's definitely going to be the one who will steadfastly represent the project in Cameroon. I don't know Epule Jeff personally, but absolutely, I was grateful to have him on set. It's such a privilege. But from the little I know about him, he's such an easygoing guy. He's a guy who wants to like, hey, dude, I want to work with you. He is a friend. Back in 2008, he was one of the guys with whom we featured in this Becky Diner movie that was produced in Limbe. He is cool. He's good. He is a team member and a team player. He is ready to work with you. You just need to let him know what you want to have done, and he will help you do it. Akim is a friend. I don't know how to talk about Akim, but He's one of those contributors that have given me the limelight. He opened my eyes to see a lot of things and face certain realities that I was so far from. I'm still single. I'm still looking for the girl who will be my partner, my life partner. I'm still looking forward to be married one day. I'm still looking forward to be in a relationship, as per se. But if not as of now, I'm still a single person. But I'm talking to a few girls around. The industry, as per se, or the organization, we are doing a lot great compared to the audience, compared to those who have to appreciate what we do. Seriously, I'm kind of disappointed with the audience. I need all the Cameroonian population to come together and be proud of what the industry is doing. You cannot overnight compare the Cameroon film industry with Hollywood or with Nollywood or with Bollywood, as per se, but we have to like be together. We have to put up a united front and see how we can get the industry further. You, the audience, do not believe in us, the filmmakers. You do not believe in us, the actors. You do not believe in us, the producers. You, I don't know exactly what you want of us. I don't know exactly what you, your expectations are. I'm nobody to judge you. I'm nobody to tell you what you should do. But I think we have to reach a compromise through which we will be able to say, hey, we are Cameroonians and Cameroonians first. I've been to countries, I've been to areas where, I mean, even the most developed countries, they say, this is Colorado, this is border, and we don't want Walmart in border. We don't want any foreign product in border that would affect the effective establishment of our own products. On Facebook, we have a fan page, the African Guests. So if you are using Facebook, you just go to Facebook browser and enter the African Guest. We have a website. It is on the website, we find it, African Guests, not the African Guests, African Guests.
We are slowly coming to the end of the program, but that cannot happen without giving you the top two Cameroonian entertainment websites. They are reference sites for fans and entertainers alike.
Welcome back! At the second spot of our countdown is the Next Dimension, or better still, Next D, a Cameo entertainment house that has established itself as a force to be reckoned with. Next D has raised hundreds of artists and its views keep increasing every day. If you want to get to the next dimension in entertainment, get on to Next D. The top of our greatest this week is the Tip Top Stars. Securing this spot is not a day's job, neither did they tiptoes. Tip Top Stars has for over the years served as a reference for fans of Cameroonian entertainment. Do you want to know about the latest music video, latest movie trailer and more? It's all on Tip Top Stars. That is all for the greatest. Catch you next time for another insight into entertainment.
Alright. Let's do some justice to this thing. Now tell me, how was your reception at Robin Green Finals? Okay, and what about you? Guys, I told you guys, they are simply the best. A big shout out to the management of Robin Green Finals. I want to say thank you. It's the end of the show, and of course, it's always hard to say goodbye, but I have to go. On behalf of the entire production crew, I'm talking of AOA, Star Cedric, Abome Salome, and everyone who was a part of the show today. FBI, not forgetting. Well, we want to say, see you next time. We have another exciting package. And always remember to keep the flames burning.
Hom Breeze, proudly supported by Reverend Green Finance PLC. Moliko Boya, creating wealth for all.
For him, our personality for the week. Well, he's handsome.